Sunny's throwing a party.
Really?
Love a good high school party with the liquors and the touching.All the other stuff.
桑尼邀请他喜欢的男生来参加轰趴，不料隔天酒醉醒来后，却发现
I had sex.
What?
I was peeing and a condom fell out.
担心万一怀孕的他，在好友卢佩的建议下，直奔邻近的药房。
Sorry, but I declined to offer you the Plan B pill. I have a nice day.
Well, you can get a Plan B right across the street at the Walmart.And people are not even aware inherently how difficult it is in outside of their states or outside of their cities, how hard it is in America to have that kind of accessibility and to get the pill.
Let's go to Planned Parenthood in Rapid City.
他们决定在妈妈发现前展开一场旅程，寻求计划生育协会专家的帮忙。
I hate to tell you, but Planned Parenthood is probably closed for the night.
My 24-hour window is closing.
I would have told my younger self that, like, don't just ask your friends.Talk to your parents or talk to an older person that can help you.
You know, if there's education about it, more education about it, then I think that, you know, there wouldn't be so many questions behind it.
从鸿运当头到取消怀孕，描写少女怀孕的故事可真不少。这一回 Plan B 要以幽默的方式探讨取得避孕药对青少年所造成的困扰。
We need the morning after pill.
I got one more right here.
That could be anything.
东森新闻殷宏文在好莱坞的采访报道。